Alright guys, Greg here. We're on to our next job today. We're heading up to Prince George. Got my trailer loaded down. Duramax is screaming. They don't tell where it's just yet. And we got a brush cut job. Don't know much about it. Apparently there's three lagoons on the property they need brushed out on the outside. So when we get there, we'll have a better look. That's what we're up to. All right, guys. So the Duramax doesn't suck when you're towing. It's got all the power in the world. Just the exhaust brake sucks. And they made the truck so that it works better when you're in cruise control. So here we are towing in fucking cruise control. And that's the only way it kind of stops or slows you down. Kind of retarded. But we'll reset it here. See what we're getting. It's not going to be accurate. I think we get about 21 when we're towing. 21 liters per 100. We'll see what it says. Transmission temp stays pretty cool when we're towing. Yeah, 25 liters for 100 in that one. It's pretty good on the highway for fuel mileage. Just in town, I notice it's terrible. And you notice it with the Allison transmission. It takes a lot. Seems to take a lot to get the truck moving. And then, yeah, once you're on the highway like this, it seems good, but I think we're going to be looking at a Dodge for the next truck just because of the exhaust brake. This is what we're working with today. I'm going to widen out this road or trail. Lagoon down there. Try and get what we can without going into the lagoon. Big ruts here to deal with, not bad, but just try and clean everything up. Widen this out. Poke in there, that's in between the two lagoons. There's a kind of a little bit of a old road there. There's three lagoons total, so we'll clean up all this and hopefully not end up down there. Little bit of work, but not too bad. Clean all this stuff up. And there's the third lagoon there. We're gonna come through here. A little bit more work when it's already cut down like this. It's harder to chew up, but we'll deal with it. Chew that shit up, widen this out. This actually would be a good job if I had a mulching head. Maybe one day we'll have one. We're gonna come down here. And this is the end of the lagoon. And we're gonna enter this way and then clean up the backside all along there. So, should be good.
Thank you.
Alright guys, we're pretty well done for the day. I just to widen out this trail a bit. There's one lagoon. We managed to widen this out a bit. Open it up. There's the entrance. One lagoon. The other one's way down there. Yeah, it's quite a bit brighter in here now. Sun's able to get in here. Run into some big logs here. Here's the other barrier. So, second lagoon, third lagoon. Be nice to get a excavator with a brusher on it eventually one day. We could do inside jobs like that. Opened all this up. This used to be all trees. I think we'll see in the before video there. Some big trees too. It's really tough to chew stuff up when, you know, big trees. Especially these willow trees, like, we'll have a look here. Trees like that are, believe it or not, very hard to cut up. They're smaller branch trees, but the whole of them together, there's like 20 inches of wood there. And that willow is really hard to cut up. Alder. And we just battled in here. It's quite a slope here. You can't see it, but just battling through here. Working that Kubota like a rented mule. Did what we could though. It's a real drop off into there, big ditch. We couldn't get down there, but you can see some of the trees we're cutting down, like. Some of these logs were chainsawed down. They were laying there. Those are really hard to take care of because they're laying down and it's fairly big wood. So that's where a mulcher would be nice. You could take care of all that. Lots of old logs. Big holes. It's really tough going with the skid steer, actually. Believe it or not. Just battling in here. There's some big wood. We just about got stuck down there. You can kind of see it. Two tracks. We pulled ourselves out before we had to stay the night. But yeah, you can see big logs. It's just tough brush cutting that stuff. See where our blades kind of cut it up. This was just a jungle in here before. Looked just like that. Here's one of those willow trees, the base. You see? Here's my boot. I think that's a pretty big tree. This was the biggest one of the day, probably. Look at that. Huge. It's like a 15-inch tree all the way around. And that's one of those willow trees that clump out. They're a real bastard to cut down. Yeah, that was about 8 hours work, give or take. Now we got to clean the cutter off, blow out the rad, get it ready for tomorrow's job. Alright guys, let's finish up that job today. We're on our way to another job in Prince. Gonna drop the machine off and head back to Quinnell for the night. Be back up here in the morning. Scorcher out here today. The truck is saying 38 degrees. Fuck, sweating like a pig.